6 kilometers away and about 50 minutes drive.
Well, we are now here in Pretoria, the executive capital of South Africa.
Oh, we are now arriving at the Chinese embassy in South Africa.
We are about to do the interview of the Chinese ambassador to South Africa, but this is a large group and it's a bit, so I'm gonna queue. Wait for my turn.
Here, on my right hand, you see the Union Building.
This is where the presidency is seated. This is the name of the Union Building.
This building is constructed on a hill, and these stones are just
selected from the mountain and just put directly here.
Very natural.
On my left hand, you see a bird's eye view of this city. This is a monument to commemorate South Africa's contribution during the First World War. The statue of Nelson Mandela is the tallest, 9 meters tall, and is made of bronze. Today is the special day. It marks the 100th anniversary of the birthday of Nelson Mandela.